This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoire.